Good morning guys! Welcome back sa aming channel again and thank you for always supporting my videos. And today, we're gonna continue visiting the Chenwang Tower, which is the famous tourist area which we are living now. And this place, a lot of people come over here and visit the Chenwang Tower. So let's gonna go guys and let's gonna go and buy ticket because we wanted to see the museum. So this is the place where you're gonna buy your ticket for the entrance B. So let's go guys and continue watching. See you.
Okay, you can watch the light show at 7 p.m. and half past 7.
Is it inside?
Behind the tower.
Behind the tower?
Behind the tower. Apartments.
Yeah.
And your tickets also can visit to the art museum.
Oh,
yeah. So we are going to the art museum and maybe we come together.
Yeah.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
Sure.
So just wait. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Just wait for him.
Yeah. Well, my name is Colin Bala.
So we can go to the museum tower, to the Chenwang Tower and museum. Okay, can you give me one? One is for me.
One for you, and one's for me.
Okay, give it to me. Can you cut it for me? Cut it for me, yeah. So if you want to stay in the hotel, there's a hotel nearby. Actually, there is a writing there, something writing there, you can
just... Okay. Yeah, we are right. Brilliant.
So, this is it, guys. This is the Chenwang Tower. And it's really, really beautiful. And this is my first time to come over here. And this is how it looks like in the daytime, but it's more beautiful during the nighttime because they have a lot of light. And this is the ground floor, and it's quite big. And see, the ground floor is really quite big. And we're gonna go later down there for the museum. So this is the entrance of the museum. And you have to swipe your ticket before you can enter. Okay, thank you. Chenwang Tower. This one is the foundation of the tower before?
The original, yeah.
And then they rebuilt it?
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Wow. Since that probably have a history on here as well, I think.
That is funny. Getting to know you is like seeing.
This is Tianwang, the god.
Very nice thousand kudos. So, thousand kudos. Well, there's a landscape here. This is the lake, honey. Right? This is the lake.
Yeah, this is the lake.
The lake.
We are here.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah. Stop. This is the entrance room. It's not open.
It's open. It's open.
Oh, it's open.
Yeah,
okay.
If you want to receive here, maybe you can
yeah.
Yeah. It's in Fusan Park.
Which is
so
I think this is the one that we went through near to the Confucius big
statue
of Confucius.
Yes.
Yeah. I think we went there already.
But we should go.
But we never go near. Look at this. Look at yourself there.
Yeah, if it's no worth it, so be happy.
Ah, okay.
Chinese humor.
Yeah.
Chinese humor. So long. This one is like snow.
The moon. So in our history, there has a very beautiful story about the moon.
Oh.
Like Chang'e, you know, the beautiful lady in the moon.
The moon. Oh.
Yeah. I heard that.
We have the rabbit. The Chang'e has their rabbit in the moon. Mm-hmm. In our history, it's very famous.
Yeah, yes. Let's look at that.
Yes.
Moon goddess.
Yeah, Chang'e, beautiful lady.
Yeah. Sit there, honey. Look at this art. Very nice. Very nice art. Look at this art.
Sit. Wow. Meditate. This is a bit like meditation room. They can meditate.
can sit here and meditate and listen to the music. So come here down, honey. What are you making? Which day in? Oh. So this is how it looks like during the night time. It really looks amazing and beautiful. There's a lot of sparkling lights everywhere. And a lot of people coming up and down to just take photos and I try my best to get a clear videos, but there's a lot of people, so ito lang yung nakuha ko na videos. Thank you for watching, guys, and this is all for today's video. See you again next time, and bye everyone. Please take care.